Noelle of all that glitters. Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming to our show. And this is Joanne Codi from Totally Trivia. I'm sure you all know her. And to get our show started, we have some hot-looking guys, the sweetest and kindest,
hottest and finest ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Let's start our show. Let's hear it for them. This is Bobby from Revere. He's quite a hot number. And next we have Robbie from Revere.
I guess those Revere guys really know how to dress.
Oh, they're pretty hot. Oh, yeah. Come on. And next is Carlos. He is from Somerville. We have Harv from Revere. And last but not least, Lance from Somerville. Let's hear it for the guys. All right.
Not to be outdone, here comes our ladies.
Don't worry, guys. We have some hot-looking women here today for you also. And we bring out Gina from Somerville. Let's hear it for her. Gina's wearing an awesome gown from All That Glitters, newly located in Wellington Circle, Medford. If you're looking for something hot, something exciting, please come to All That Glitters.
Now, are those bugle beads? Is that what they call bugle beads?
That's Gina, everyone. And the next gorgeous lady is Nadine. Now check out this dress. It shines, it sparkles, it's all that glitters. We love it. Thank you, Nadine. Woo!
Prom and weddings. today are very different.
Very stylish.
Very stylish, and they match the dresses perfectly. And Monica is wearing a full sequin gown. It's called Peacock. And this comes in a wide array of colors, which we can order. It has a great back. And if you want to be noticed, then sequins can do it for you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monica and Andrea Somerville. Let's hear it for them. Now our next gorgeous couple is Jason and Elisa. This is Jason.
Yep, Jason is from Medford. Let's hear it for Jason.
Let's hear it from Medford, a local boy, Jason. Woo! How many people are here from Medford today? Let's have a showing of applause. Woo! Great bunch.
And his lovely name is Elisa, and she is from Walt.
Check out the stores in the mall. They have a wonderful selection of accessories as well as prom attire and semi-formal attire. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Jason and Elisa. Let's hear it for them. And this is Gina once again, everybody. She's wearing a gown by Elise Designs. They're a very popular prom company. What's happening here?
I love that black and gold.
Yeah. And we have Louise. Louise is wearing a fully hand-beaded gown from Elise Designs, found at All That Glitters.
Wow.
Thank you very much, Nadine.
Yeah.
should get your jacket off there, Bob. He's from Revere. Let's have a nice round of applause for him. Woo! She's absolutely gorgeous. And these A-line dresses are very, very popular. You can dance, you can spin in them. Let me see some turn. Isn't that beautiful? And this is Lit. This is actually Jason. Jason, our Medford boy. What do you think of that look? Let's hear it for him. Very nice. She looks like she could go into a pageant.
Jill. Once again, folks, check out those vests that the guys are wearing and how they complement the dresses from All That Glitters.
And remember, Meadow Glen Mall has great accessories, from shoes to earrings to, of course, dresses. And who's coming up there next? We can't leave him alone there. Come on, ladies. This is a purple sequin dress. Gown, of course. Now, this is Jill from Everett. Is she going to give him a hand with that? Isn't he a lucky fellow, huh? And now, everybody, this is Monica. Monica's also wearing a short dress. It's great for showing off your legs. She has beautiful legs.
It has that sort of Grace Kelly look with that little collar up around the neck.
He's quite a ladies' man. He's getting an awful lot of attention. But what happened here? Oh, aren't you kind? All right. That's Jill Carlos and, of course, Monica. Let's have a nice round of applause for them. And we have another trio coming up. We bring you Lance once again. Lance Romance. Let's see him. Come on, ladies. Let's hear it for Lance. Woo! He's a hot-looking guy. If you're looking for a prom date, looking to Lance. Show off that vest, Lance. Let's see it. Very nice. Bobby. Where is Bobby from Revere? Oh, there he is. Oh, they like Bobby, too.
Bobby has some fans today.
He has his sunglasses on. Woo!
All the guys are waiting for their date to arrive.
Oh, who is their date? I think it's Louise. And this is Louise wearing a dress reminiscent of Marilyn Monroe. We just don't have that little vent for the wind to come up and blow it around. But Louise moves it in enough.
Like I said, this is a family show, Noelle.
Woo! Now they look like professionals here.
And Louise looks great. No wonder she has two dates for the prom.
She's got a lot of dates. Is she taking his glasses?
She can have anything she wants, though.
Oh, yeah. What's Lance doing now? Lance is romancing her. She doesn't want either of them either. Uh-oh. Lance. ladies and gentlemen. I don't think they care at this point. Uh-oh. Come on, guys, let's hear it for them. That's Glen and Bobby. And our next beautiful couple here, our best friends. This is Danielle and Leah from Somerville. Check out that gown. It's velvet. It has white sheer side panels. It's very elegant, very pretty.
I think someone wore that on Totally Trivia.
Oh, I think so. Yeah, they
did. That was my favorite one.
Very figure flattering. It's extremely beautiful.
It looks like a princess. Yeah.
Yes. And also, Leah is wearing velvet. Like we said, velvet can be worn year round.
Now the collars are big this year.
Collars, strapless, anything goes for prom. You can do whatever you want, from an exotic hand-beaded gown to something a little more simple and toned down. And these are best friends. Let's hear it for friendship. All right. From All That Glitters, we are located in Wellington Circle in Medford, upstairs from Anderson Little, next to Dunkin' Donuts. And our next beautiful couple is Melanie and Lynn. This is Melanie, everyone. Melanie is Miss Sunburst, Massachusetts. She's a Medford girl. Let's hear it for her. She's wearing a hand-beaded gown from All That Glitters. She is simply stunning. And we bring it once again to you, Lynn.
Thank you.
gorgeous. She is so... And we have a